that maybe the internet would kill art, but it hasn't. Art is alive and well on the internet. We're looking at all the pictures from YouTube. Let's show you the first one. Our first video is from 3-year-old Sophia. She's from Canada.
Now, she already has about people see her stuff on the web every day, but she has 3,500 subscribers.
She draws people in the internet community. We asked her to draw Team GMA, and so she did.
Good morning, America. I'm enjoying the picture, Diane.
Mommy, why are you wearing red socks?
Not
color is
I remember it was purple.
On TV? With red socks? That's not supposed to be red socks.
I'm going to draw you a picture, Sam.
Do you remember drawing it?
Yeah. Okay, Robin, it's your turn. I hope you like it, Robin.
What do you think, Sophia?
How great my paintings and pictures. Bye!
And now we love them.
Is this a 20-year-old disguised to look like a 3-year-old? I mean, she is so adorable.
And we have original Sophias.
Yes, we do. We have them here, and they capture something essential about each of us. I love the heart inside you. I like my wacky pants, like I'm wearing two different shoes. She sort of captured that.
I like that I have lots of hair.
And you have lots of hair standing right on top of your head.
That's, as it is.
And I love Robin's culottes here.
I'll tell you, these are very well done for 3 years old. You know, this is very advanced. Beautiful.
You're welcome, everybody. I'm happy you like the pictures, Diane, Sam, and Robin, and Chris.
Did you like being on TV?
I love being on TV. Mommy.